30 years of my service, I resigned from my job and got involved in color therapy research work. Basically, this color therapy I learned from my father, who wrote a book in 1941. After 10 years of his research experience, he was a government servant, and from 1930 to 41, since he was district cooperative officer in UP, so in all the villages he was visiting and treating people for different diseases. So his all experience, whatsoever he gained from the work, was compiled and it was published in a form of book called Surya Kiran Chikitsa. So I learned this therapy from him. Later on, I published second edition of his book in 2008. My other achievements are, I will let you know that I did MD in alternate therapy in 2005. Then in 2007, I got an award of excellence from American University. Then 2008, I published my book and did PhD also in this subject. 2009, I got Dr. Meghnad Shah Award. I was given life membership by different institutions and various other achievements are on my name. Then this Surya Kiran Chikitsa, which I learned from my father, I continued to work on this, and today I can say that all the diseases, whatsoever they may be, so-called incurable diseases, can be treated and person will definitely get a healthy life. He is my father. Now, before starting this particular subject, the main thing is this: what is disease? If we want to treat a disease, then we must know what is disease. For that, you have to go little, means scrutinize this from beginning. Now, I will say what is requirement of our body. The requirement of our body is energy. That energy we get from the food we ingest. Now, what else is required by our body to see that? We have to analyze our food. If we do a spectrum analysis of the food, we see a colored spectrum on the screen. In that spectrum, we see various colors. From where these colors are coming? Naturally, these colors are coming from the food under analysis. Now, if you take another item, you do analysis of that, and then third item and fourth item, in every ingredient, you will get that color band. But none of the color band is similar to the other one. They all are different. In some, you will find particular color missing. In the other, you will find some color are prominent. Like that, you will get varied analysis. Now, these all colors are also going in our body. But what they are doing there? Because our body is not a container which can accommodate any quantum of the color. So, what is happening? These colors are finally being excreted from your body. Here I have shown you this is energy in the flowing water. As I was telling you about the energy in different ingredients, this is energy in the flowing water. This is food energy. Then here it is in an apple, bioenergy in the apple. One thing you see in this particularly, that corner figure is basically heated up in the microwave. So the energy is destroyed. This side, the figure, what you are seeing is the natural apple as it was. So that is why we recommend take as much as possible raw food material, whatsoever you can take, like salad, etc. Now, as I told you that this energy is finally getting accumulated in the body. But how long? There is a limit for that. The excess energy is being excreted out from your each and every cell. Here we have taken this bioenergy photograph. You see, on the side you are seeing fingers. Both the hands, they are snapped, and finally we get aura of the body. Here you can see clearly that energy is being thrown out from the body. Now from that aura, we can see here that the red graph is running between two inner circles. Since it is between those two inner circles, it indicates that all the body parts are functioning in a normal way. What different organs are written on the periphery of the outermost circle, they all are working properly. You can find out each and every part in what way it is working. After this brain mapping, I will show you energy in the chakras. This is also from the same first photograph. The same software has given you energy in the chakras. You are seeing a green strip in the center. Then graph is running between that green belt only, that shows energy in all different chakra is normal. Now here you see the same first figure. It will give you energy around your whole body. This is in the center from the front, which you have seen in the first picture. Then it is on from the right hand side, that is from the left hand side. So like that you get information. Now you see one thing, there is some arrow mark. There you see energy is more. That shows that in this particular portion of the body there is some problem. Basically this extra energy is due to tiredness or the strain in the joint at that particular moment. Whereas the whole body function, which you have seen in the brain mapping, is perfectly normal. So it is a superficial problem or temporary problem in the physical body. Now you see, this is also a healthy man's aura. The aura, this inner one and the blue one you are seeing, is regular. it is not depleted one. In case person is sick, aura will be like this. It is a depleted aura. It is broken.